What up, fellow fanboys and fangirls? Phantom Enforcer here, and welcome back to Dragon Age Inquisition. Last time we left off, I passed in judgment. Also, Dorian and the Inquisitor are now official. Booyah! What's going on here?
Please tell Lord Dorian that I can't get him an invitation to the Winterson Ball in Leeds. He won't be surprised. He said it would probably be beyond you. It's not beyond me, it's... Tell him I'll try.
Dorian, what are we gonna do with you? Alright, summon the War Council to check in on everything. And now we are going to head to Adamant. First, I think I got some stuff in Orlais I gotta look at. Crestwood resources. Josephine.
Inquisitor.
I wonder if Josephine's.
Skyhold does seem more secure than Haven.
Only if we have the numbers to defend it. A place like this serves no purpose without enough people to make the running worthwhile.
Hey, we're working on it, Cullen. Relax. Colin.
To work?
Yes. All right, Orlais. Here we go. Leliana.
Inquisitor.
Okay, so we're gonna... All right, I'm gonna leave for a minute because I got some stuff I want to get rid of. You know, maybe we stop by with Dorian, see how he's doing. But I think there's a storage case, I think, down here. Store. Oh crap. Wrong one. Okay, inventory. Fuck. Storage. Okay, let's see. Inventory. Here we go. Damn it.
Well, how are you?
You were quick to join the Inquisition. Is there something you want?
How could I waste a chance to get close to you? And Corypheus? My goodness. And actual physical rifts in the Veil? Also dwarves? We don't dream. So, when mages talk about it, I can only, well, dream what it would be like. So there's that, and all the things you'll probably find, and what I'll get to make. The rules are different here. Plus, you're paying me a lot. Like, wow, so much.
Okay.
Where does a dwarf go to study magical theory?
Get out. I asked myself that question for years. Turns out,
not in Orzammar.
I had to start at a circle.
Dude, there's some DLC that are out right now. One's called Descent. The other one's called Descent, and I think it's when I heard. I think you visit Orzammar, the place of the dwarves.
Something to know about magic. I'll find it. There's no barriers to what magic can do, Inquisitor. No matter what they say.
All right.
See you later, Dagna.
I can't wait.
Let's see. Craft armor. Battle mage mail. Alright guys, hold on, I gotta answer the phone. Hold on a second. Hi mom. Yeah, I'm home. Yes, she's listening, she's blasting her music while doing her homework. Bye. Alright, I gotta end this.